How's it going, folks? This is Zeno over here at PVK, and we are taking a look at a Corey Valadin Valkyrie today. Now, this is a very unique design. This model sports both meteorite and mokume inlays. It's got meteorite on both sides of the handle, along with mokume on both sides of the handle, along with it inlaid into the button. Now it does have titanium liners along with a blue backspacer, which has been file worked to match the liners. Now this is a dual action model, so you have the two options whether you want to open it by hand or launch it by the button. Now this design does have a blued Baker's Forge steel and a dagger-shaped blade. And we hope you enjoyed this video, and we'll see you in the next one.